Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places, too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Great. Everything's in order. I appreciate it. All we need now is a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you...
time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenot City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing... I've never met her in person. But it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon, and when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the chiral network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
By handing over excess materials to a facility, you can... Now these... Just rem... Okay. Sam, you can use share lockers to exchange cargo with other porters.
Great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network, by way of reward, generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes...
Looks like some cargo has been transported to its destination on your behalf. You can access the share. Thank you. Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important. So why not do a good deed or two?
Sam. Double check the order, sir.
Lifted.
Eyes open, dumbass.
Thank you.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Beware of VTs.
BB.
Beware, VTs ahead.
Stress levels are increasing. Remember, if it suffers an autotoxemic attack, it won't be able to help you detect VTs. To keep it calm, avoid sudden movement and stay as far away as you can from VTs and other threats.
Okay, keep going. Here we go. Come on. Remember iPhones? Okay, great. Thank you. You say something, kid? Thank you.
Danger. Danger.
Beware of VTs. Beware of VTs.
Thank you.
Danger. Danger.
Beware. BT's ahead.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam. You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Ugh.